And I still have to walk you back up to the Old South Meeting House.
I'll get you guys at home so I can get your picture.
We'll get everybody together for a picture, I promise you that. Now, we started the tour. I said, welcome to Boston, birthplace of America's independence. This is where the story began. This is where the bad boys were. And the baddest boy of them all was a guy named Samuel Adams. Yeah, and that's the building it all starts in. That is called Faneuil Hall. Its nickname is the Cradle of Liberty. That's where it begins. That's where Sam Adams begins to pump the people up about British abuses and British taxes. And when the meetings were too big for this building, they would adjourn the meeting and they'd walk up to the Old South Meeting House like they did on the night of the Tea Party, because that was the biggest building in colonial Boston. And I know you can see this is bigger. And that's because the famous architect, Charles Bulfinch, in 1805, he doubled the footprint and he added a third floor. He kept the character. First floor has been a marketplace since 1742. What was then the top floor, but is now the middle floor of the Great Hall, has always been used for politics, local, state, and national. Some national events. Senators Barack Obama and John McCain gave campaign speeches here. President John F. Kennedy gives last presidential campaign speech here. Senator Ted Kennedy announced his run for presidency here. Senator John Kerry gave his concession speech right there. It's still actively used for politics today. And before we have our group photo, I'm going to take you down to Sam Adams statue too. I want you to know I love my country. I'm proud of my country. But like every country, we have scars. The two biggest scars on our nation's history is our treatment of the Native Americans and the institution of slavery. We're still fighting those scars. We're still working on it. But I believe in my heart that we can live up to the promise of our founding fathers. And the promise was that all men and all women are created equal. And I believe that. And I believe our country can do that. We can still build consensus and we're not all crazy. We can make it work. And I recognize we are a superpower. I hope you understand how much we think that's important to recognize the values. Sorry. All right. No, I'm sorry, but I mean it. And I know it's hard. Okay, sorry. So, let's take a group photo here. Yep. I want to take you down to Sam Adams' statue. I'm going to describe to you what he really looks like. And then we're going to walk up to the...